YouTube. Welcome to Carol Reacts. I'm so glad you were able to stop by here. We have an awful lot of good music here. And we need a lot of people to come in and listen to it. Because a lot of them haven't heard this music. This is music like between the 50s up into the 90s. Most of it. And it's just, it's better. It's better than what's playing out there today. Because it's not, it's corrected. It's not auto-tuned. It's just people with pure raw talent. And I started doing this, I was watching it, I started it because I love music. And I started learning things myself. And I wanted to, since I've lived through at least part of that time, I wanted to try to show people, explain, comment, like to have comments, and just any way that I could about the music that we had in those golden years there. And because I'm not monetized, I'm not getting money for this. I'm doing this for the love of the music. And so, but while you're in looking at the videos, because I've got over 1,900 videos, and I would appreciate it if you could hit the subscribe button and the like, and we have a post notification bell that if you hit that, you'll be notified every time I drop a video, and your comments and requests are definitely wanted. Now, as far as a request, I've been getting things kind of got a little wonky there for a while, because I was only doing 3 a day. And then YouTube started doing some stuff. But I'm doing now between 10 and 15 videos a day, and that's a lot of videos because it takes a long time to do it. I've got to find it, record it, edit, and then upload it, find out it's blocked, and then go for another one. And you know, it takes a while to get a video out. So I'm going to have to cut back on the number of videos that I'm doing. And I'm just saying, please be patient. You know, like I'll make a list and I'll get to it. But, you know, it's affected my health going the 10 and 15 videos. I'm not getting much sleep. And it's just no fun that way. I like to get on here and, you know, really enjoy what I'm doing. But anyway, I wanted to put that out there. Like I said, I don't have the exact numbers yet, but it's definitely going to be less than 10. Okay, so I'll stop this part here. We have a request for the Bee Gees, Heart Stop Beating in Time.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh,
That was Heart Stop Beating in Time, written by the Bee Gees, sung by Barry. And I wrote this for Leo Sayre. It appeared on his 1982 album, World Radio. It speaks of a intense desire for a loved one and the pain of separation, capturing the essence of a heartache. The Bee Gees crafted this piece to reflect the vulnerability and desperation that comes with love and loss. The song's title itself suggests a plea for the heart to stop feeling the pain of the unrequited love and separation. I have to look and see how Leo Sayre did with it. Sounds good to me. It's hosted by, yeah.